Real nigga, I ain't taking no stack. Playing close, but he not your man. Not. Run that sock up with them bands. Damn. Ooh. Run that sock up with them bands. Damn. Ooh. Run that sock.
What's up, YouTube, man? How y'all feeling, man? If you new to the channel, make sure you subscribe right now.
Yeah. So I posted my first positive pregnancy test yesterday, and a lot of people on my Instagram wanted us to answer how we found out that I was pregnant. So one morning he was like, I want to go work out, or whatever the case may be. Let's go run around this trail that's by our house.
And yeah, I'm like, come on, we gotta get back on our workout stuff. You feel me? We gotta get back in a routine.
I was like, all right, let's go. So we went. Soon as I was done with the workout, I started doing that. So I'm like, this is where I'm like, I need a pregnancy test. Like I already knew.
But then on top of that, before you even went, your period ain't come on yet.
Oh yeah. I'm like, look, my period's late and I'm throwing up. It's like 15 days late because it usually comes on like the middle of the month. So we found out on March 30th, 2021. So that was this day. So we went right to the store right after, and we needed some like water and stuff, Gatorades or whatever, and some snacks after our workout. So we went right to the convenience store and got a little cheap little, what, $3? It was like $3. Mm-hmm. Pregnancy test. And yeah, it was like a rapid one. So it's like you pee on it and then it tells you right away.
Mm-hmm.
And it said, one bar is negative, two bars is positive. So this is literally the pregnancy test, the one I posted yesterday, and I'm entered again. This is literally the pregnancy test that I'm talking about, that I took, the first one. So we were like, holy shit. I mean, I knew it was positive because I'm like, yo, this is crazy. But I'm like, yo, we got to go like somewhere to, because it could be wrong. My heart dropped. Like, first I saw it, then I told him like, it's two lines.
Bro, when I saw that second line like faded and along with that first shot, I was like,
no.
Right.
And it was kind of thin.
Exactly.
I mean, it was kind of
faded.
Yeah, faded. So we were like, okay. Ooh, I mean, I knew, but it's just like my first pregnancy, so it was like kind of nerve-wracking. They always say, if you're a girl, you heard this, don't just go off one pregnancy test.
Exactly.
Everybody says that, especially a cheap one. Every woman has heard that a cheap pregnancy test can be wrong. So I told him, we're going to go to this pregnancy center that I know about. Because we drive past it all the time. It's right across the street from one of our favorite restaurants that we always go to called Kenny's Barbecue. So, and we're in Washington, D.C., by the way. We went, and I'm going to insert the video there when we found out it was positive there. So we got the confirmation there. And this was also on March 30th, 2021. We did not waste any time.
I'm about to take a pregnancy test. Because I took one this morning. And it was a cheap pregnancy test. It was like a dollar. So now I'm at the pregnancy center of D.C. And we're getting the official test. Let's just look.
Okay. Yes, okay, you guys, so we just took another pregnancy test, and you see it says two lines positive, one line negative. We have two lines. This is crazy.
So at this time, I was like 6 weeks. They told me I was like 6 weeks because my last missed period was like mid-February. So yeah, I had my first ultrasound like a couple weeks ago. I can enter it here. We've been wanting to make a family channel because we have our main channels too.
Exactly.
Subscribe to me at Billie Jean So Gorgeous and what's yours?
Big Square SDG.
So we've been wanting to make a family channel for like a long time since our channels were smaller, but we just been BSing. But since I got pregnant, I'm like, okay, I haven't really told my family yet. So I'm like, let me go ahead and make a family channel so I can actually talk about it. Cause my family's not here right now. I live with my mom though.
Like when we went to the second place, whatever it's called, when we went to that place and then we got that confirmation, I was like, this is real.
Yeah.
I was like, all I immediately started thinking about is like, I just can't wait till they're here. Like at first I was scared, and then I was just happy. Like,
yeah, I've just
been happy about it ever since.
Yeah, because I mean, I don't look at pregnancy as a bad thing. I never took birth control and I never believed in abortions. And I always said, no matter what age I was, if I got pregnant, I'm keeping my baby. Because I always wanted to be a mom. ever since I was a little girl. So I didn't really look at it as a negative thing, but it is very nerve-wracking when you're a first-time parent, like first knowing, because it's kind of like, dang, what I'm gonna do? Like, I still live with my mom, you know, and what we're gonna do for our place, how we're gonna take care of our baby. You know, even though we got enough money to take care of ourselves, it's like, okay, now we need to like turn things up a notch.
Exactly, especially because we don't really got support from anybody. Like, everything we do ourselves. Like, nobody helps us.
Exactly. And it's not even all about money. It's just, I feel like even if you are where you want to be in life, it's like nerve-wracking because it's just like, nobody really knows how to be a parent or nobody's really prepared because this wasn't a planned pregnancy, by the way. And also, he was pulling out. And that doesn't work, you guys. Which, I spoke this a couple months ago. I said a couple months ago that we need to start using condoms because pulling out does not work. I've heard that since I was little. But, I mean, we've been together almost 5 years now and it never happened. But that's just ignorance, you know. I'm very happy about it now because, like I said, I mean, that's my automatic thought about it because I don't even believe in abortion and I love kids and I always want to be a mom, so it's good. It's just like, it was just unexpected. That's the best thing I could say. It was just very unexpected, so it was just kind of and I feel like like I said, even if you're 30 and where you want to be when you first find out that you're having your first kid, it's very, very, very like anxious. That's what I would exactly. say. And like when I first start the next thing I started thinking about outside of money was like, holy shit, I gotta push this baby. That is like the most craziest part of it all. And I would say, like, even to this day, if I think about it too much, I get nerve-wracked because I believe in natural births, which, who knows, it might change. But I don't think so.
Yeah, as soon as she found out, she went right to YouTube watching natural birth videos. I'm like...
Yes, but we still don't know the sex for our baby. Right now, I am about 13 weeks. I'm just entering my second trimester. And I'll tell you guys all about my like pregnancy journey. I had really bad morning sickness at first, but that's gonna be for a whole nother video. This is just how we found out that we were pregnant. Our next appointment is in what, like 7 more weeks, and we're going to find out the sex then. I'm really excited about that because this is like the favorite part. I want a girl.
She keep asking me, what do you think? I already said, I already know what it is. You feel me? It's just like, I know. It's a me.
So he wants a boy and I want a girl. We'll see who wins. We're going to be doing a gender reveal with you all. So get excited for that. Hit that post notification bell so y'all can know. And y'all, we got 7 weeks, y'all. Today it is May 29th. So we got 7 weeks, y'all.
So we might go to, we're going to go to like a field or something and set it up. So y'all can see it's going to be real nice. We're going to get dressed up.
Yeah, it's going to be really awesome. I guess I'm going to dress in pink and he's going to dress in blue for the sex we want it to be. But it's not going to be a surprise to us. It's going to be a surprise to y'all. Because I'm going to find out at the doctor. But, yeah, I'm going to keep sharing videos about my pregnancy with you all. Like I said, it's the big reason why I made the channel. So I could express how I feel about my pregnancy without people being in my business that I don't want in my business yet. Yeah, so just wish us luck. Pray for us to have a healthy pregnancy, healthy delivery, healthy baby. And we'll keep you guys updated. I love you guys so much.
Yeah, man, so that's how we found out, man. Very unexpected.
Comment down below what y'all want it to be, a boy or a girl. Let me know how y'all find out y'all pregnant, if y'all ever been pregnant, down in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe, like, and post notification bell. Love you guys so much. See you next time. Hey, let me show y'all my stomach. Cause I'm not even showing it for real, for real. So, this is my stomach. I was actually like a little bit fatter than this due to my morning sickness. I had lost some weight, but so I consider this not showing. See you next time.